I'm Dr. Marcia Angell. From my work as a physician and at the New England Journal of Medicine, I believe we need to give dying patients a choice they don't now have. Terminally ill patients in agony, with just months to live, are now forced to continue to suffer. And that's simply wrong. We need a death with dignity law so dying patients can end their suffering peacefully. No doctor would be forced to comply. This very personal decision should be the patient's choice.